नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रों, आपला हा पुढचा व्हिडिओ SSC मॅथ्स 1 क्वेश्चन बँक स्टँडर्ड 9 बी पार्ट. ए पार्ट आपण ऑलरेडी कंप्लीट केलेला आहे. आता त्यातला हा 6वा प्रश्न. डिवाइड रूट ऑफ 98 अपॉन रूट 2. नाउ सी दिस आंसर. रूट ऑफ 98 अपॉन रूट 2 इज इक्वल टू रूट ऑफ 98 अपॉन रूट 2. Both of them have the same degree, therefore we can write in root of 98 upon 2, which is 49. Therefore, root of 98 upon root 2 is equals to 7. This is the answer. Next question. Rationalize the denominator, that is a 3 upon root 5. That is multiplied numerator and denominator by root 5. Now see this, 3 upon root 5, that is multiplied n and d by root of 5. Root 5 into root 5 is 5. 5 into root 3, that is a 3 root 5. बरेच विद्यार्थी या प्रकारे मल्टिप्लिकेशन करतात, या 3 ने 5 ला मल्टिप्लिकेशन करतात आणि इन रूट ऑफ 15 लिहितात, ते मात्र चुकीचं आहे. रूट 5 इज इरॅशनल नंबर, 5 इज अ रॅशनल नंबर. वी कॅन नॉट परफॉर्म दिस टाइप ऑफ मल्टिप्लिकेशन. And therefore, 3 upon root 5 is equals to 3 root 5 upon 5. Next, rationalize the denominator, that is 1 upon root of 7 plus root 2. Now we'll rationalize. Now see this, 1 upon root 7 plus root 2. That is multiplied, the conjugate of root of 7 plus root 2. That is 1 into root 7 minus root 2. Root of 7 plus root 2 bracket complete. Root 7 minus root 2, which is a plus b into a minus b. Then you will get a square minus b square. That is a root 7 minus root 2 means what? 7 minus 2, which is 5. Therefore, the answer is 1 upon root of 7 plus root 2 is equals to root of 7 minus root 2 upon 5. Now, next question. Solve, that is a, it is written as, that is mod of 3x minus 5 is equals to 1. Then this is a very simple question. जेव्हा आपण हे मॉड साइन काढत असतो तेव्हा पलीकडच्या नंबरला प्लस और मायनस आपण कन्सिडर करतो. दॅट इज अ 3x मायनस 5 इज इक्वल्स टू प्लस और मायनस 1. वन्स वी हॅव टू टेक प्लस 1 अँड सेकंड टाइम वी टेक इट्स अ मायनस 1. 3x मायनस 5 इज इक्वल्स टू मायनस 1. 3x is equals to 1 plus 5, that is equals to 6. 3x is equals to minus 1 plus 5, and that is equals to 4. Therefore, x is equals to 6 by 3. Therefore, x is equals to 2, and 3x is equals to 4. Therefore, x is equals to 4 by 3. Therefore, x is equals to 2, or x is equals to 4 by 3. In this way, we have completed the second chapter. Now, we'll start the next chapter. Chapter number 3, polynomials, 1 marks question. State whether the given algebraic expression are polynomials, that is y plus 1 upon y. Index kasha paije tar integers paije, fraction noko asla paije, negative noko asla paije, positive integer paije. That is 1 upon y, it means y raised to minus 1, therefore this is not the polynomial. Next, write the polynomial in x using the given information, monomials with the degree 7. Degree 7 ali paije. You can write, what is that, 5x raised to 7, 10x raised to 7. And in this way, you can have the option, that is the 10x raised to 7. Now, next question. Write the degree of the given polynomial, x square. What is the degree of this polynomial? The highest exponent, highest power, which is 2. Therefore, degree is equals to 2. Next question. Write the following polynomial in the standard form. Means what? In the decreasing order, first cube term, constant, and the single power. That is, we can write m cube plus 5m plus 3. This is the power in the decreasing order. Now, next question. Write the following polynomial in the coefficient form, x cube minus 2. Therefore, it is written as, that is, P of question number. In the coefficient form, the polynomial is 1, 0, 0, minus 2. It means that is the x raised to 3, minus 2. मग कोणकोणती टर्म्स नाही त्याच्यामध्ये, तर स्क्वेअर टर्म नाहीये, सिंगल पॉवर नाही, त्याच्याबद्दल काय घ्यायचे, झिरो घ्यायचे. नाउ व्हाट इज द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स क्यूब, द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स क्यूब इज 1, स्क्वेअर टर्म नाहीये त्याच्याबद्दल झिरो, सिंगल पॉवरचा टर्म नाही त्याच्याबद्दल झिरो, अँड देन द मायनस 2. नाउ सी दिस, क्यूबचा कोएफिशिएंट घेतलेला इथे, एक्स क्यूबचा कोएफिशिएंट 1, स्क्वेअर टर्म नाहीये त्याचा कोएफिशिएंट 0, सिंगल पॉवर नाही त्याचा कोएफिशिएंट 0, and last is minus 2. Therefore, this is in the coefficient form. Now next, find the value of the polynomial, that is a 2x minus 2x cube plus 7 when x is equals to 3. Now to find out the value, p of x is equals to 2x minus 2x cube plus 7, put x is equals to 3, p of 3 is equals to 2 into 3 minus 2, 3 raised to 3 plus 7. That is a 6, 2 into 27 plus 7, that is a 6 plus 7 minus 54, 13 minus 54, that is equals to minus 41, which is the value of the polynomial at x is equals to 3. Now next question, 2 marks questions, add the given polynomial, that is simple addition, this is a x cube and x cube. 1x cube, 5x cube, then it is the 6x cube. Square term here is not square term. Therefore, it is a minus 2x square. Single term is here is not single term. That is a plus 2x. Minus 9 plus 9 get cancelled. Therefore, it is a simple addition. That is a x cube plus 5x cube, 6x cube. Minus 2x square, it's a single one. And last is 2x as it is, plus 9 minus 9 get cancelled, and we get the required addition. Next. Subtract the second polynomial from the first. Second polynomial from the first. That is, we can write in the first bracket this minus n and the second bracket. Therefore, we have x square minus 9x plus 3 minus in bracket minus 90x plus root 3 plus 7x square. Now, when we open the bracket, minus become plus, plus, minus, and again this plus sign becomes the minus. Now, the cancellations. X square minus 7x square means what? 6x square. Next is minus 9x plus 19x means what? 10x. Therefore, the required answer is minus 6x square plus 10x. And we can write the answer in this manner. Next question. Multiply the given polynomial 2x minus x square minus 2x minus 1. Now this is very simple multiplication, that is a 2x in bracket x square minus 2x minus 1, 2x into x square means what? 2x square. Again 2x into, this is minus 2x, that is a minus 4x square, again this 2x into minus 1, which is the minus 2x, and this is the answer, that is a 2x cube minus 4x square and the minus 2x. Now next question. If the value of the polynomial m square minus am plus 7 for m is equals to minus 1 is 10, then find the value of the l. That we have given the value 10 and m is equals to minus 1. Now replace here m by minus 1, it's minus 1 square, which is 1, minus a into minus 1, that is a plus a plus 7, and that is equals to 10. In this way we can solve this. Put m is equals to minus 1, p of minus 1 is 10, minus 1 square is 1, minus minus become plus a plus 7, and that is a plus 8 is equals to 10, therefore a is equals to 2. Now the next question, That is chapter number 4, ratio and proportion, 1 marks question. For the following pair of numbers, find the reduced form of the ratio first number to the second number, that is 72/60. मग किती ने डिव्हिजन जाईल त्याला 12 ने डिव्हिजन जाईल 12 पंचे 60 12 सकम 72 12 पंचे 60 या प्रकारे आपण ते असं रेशो ऑफ 72 टू 60 72 अपॉन 60 अँड इट्स अ रेशो 6:5. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एक्सप्रेस द फॉलोइंग परसेंटेज इन द रेड्यूस्ड फॉर्म, दॅट इज अ 75:100. मग 25 ने याला डिव्हिजन जाईल 25 3 75 25 चौक 100, दॅट इज अ 3:4, दॅट इज द आन्सर. नाउ नेक्स्ट, कन्वर्ट द फॉलोइंग रेशियो इन टू परसेंटेज, 15:25. म्हणजे डिनोमिनेटर किती आला पाहिजे, तर 100 आला पाहिजे, देन मल्टीप्लाइड एन अँड डी बाय 4, दॅट इज अ 60/100, दॅट इज अ 60%, दॅट इज द रिक्वायर्ड. नेक्स्ट, फाइंड द जॉमेट्रिक मीन ऑफ 25 अँड 4. लेट एक्स बी द जॉमेट्रिक मीन्स, देन एक्स स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल्स टू प्रॉडक्ट ऑफ दीज टू टर्म्स, that is x square is equals to 100, therefore x is equals to 10. Now see this, let x be the geometric mean, x square is equals to 25 into 4, x square is equals to 10, therefore x square is equals to 100, therefore take the square root on both sides, x is equals to 10. Now next, check whether the following numbers are in continued proportion, that is a the square of the middle term is equals to the product of the extreme terms, that is the 4 square is equals to 2 into 8, that is equals to 16. Yes, therefore the given numbers are in a continued proportion. B square is equals to AC, 16 is equals to 2 into 8, that is 16 is equals to 16. Now next, write the following ratios in the reduced form, radius to the diameter. Let R be the radius and diameter d is equals to 2r, therefore the required ratio is r upon 2r, that is equals to 1/2, the ratio is 1:2. Now next question, 2 marks question, compare the following pairs, that is root of 5/3 and 3/√7. Now make the cross multiplication. Now see this, root of 5 into root of 7 and 3 into 3, that is 9. Both of them have the same degree, therefore we can write in this manner, that is a 5 into 7, that is 35. Now this 7, this is the rational number, this will be the irrational number, therefore we can write in under root, that is a 9 square. Therefore root of 35 and root of 81, that is a root of 81 is a greater quantity, therefore root of 5/3 is less than 3/√7. या प्रकारे विद्यार्थी मित्रो आपण हा प्रश्न पूर्ण केलेला आहे. यानंतर पुढचे जे काही प्रश्न आहेत, 3 प्रश्न आपण पुढच्या व्हिडिओमध्ये घेणार आहोत. हा आपला व्हिडिओ झाला SSC Maths 1 Question Bank Standard 9 B Part. आपण उरलेले 3 प्रश्न ह्या माझ्या पुढच्या व्हिडिओमध्ये बघणार आहोत. या प्रकारे तुम्ही अभ्यास करा, निश्चितच तुम्हाला नववीतल्या अभ्यासक्रमावर आधारलेला जो काही पहिला प्रश्न आहे त्याच्यात 8 पैकी 8 मार्क्स मिळतील. धन्यवाद.